Welcome to University of Chimera Stadium in steamy Tombstone, Arizona, where the only thing hotter than the heat is the ceaseless sinning. The players are ready to rock the red zone and red light district tonight. Let's go down to the field for kickoff. Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Pricks Jr. Freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just, man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
First down and 9. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Thank you. third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a suck, and he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one.
Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Caught for the first down. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, man, he really.
Defense holds him to a 4 yard pickup there. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Grim, inside the stash.
On it. Second down, and the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Chance for a big game.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Well, they don't have enough faith in their offense to put it in the end zone, so they're taking the easy route. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. And that is caught for a first down. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and ten. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
A first down. Looks like they're just gonna pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honeymoon offense.
No, I'm not gonna touch that one.
That's what she said.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Good thing they don't have drug testing in the MFL, because whatever they juice that player with to make it, and he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two. Hot, hot.
Great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Whenever a player gets big like this, reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit. I'm pretty sure my baby's sister can throw further than that, but she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Third down and three. He could go all the way. He's at the they're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a saw bump riding on this asshole.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Graham.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
He's not going down. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Rex.
Kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And he finds his target for two. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. He is fighting for every yard. And it's first and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts so you can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second down and six. Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense call picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Grim, this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him try one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little too mutilated.
Well, it surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent Matt's stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Second down and seven. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Greedy or desperate, either way, they're going for two. And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, man, the QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind. It's first and ten. That run is good for 10 yards. Second down and inches. Third down and 10. The quarterback is getting mauled out there. And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter.
Apparently the punter for the day is being played by my kid's sister, and she doesn't have legs.
No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Third down and three.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
They call the warp speed dirty trick. He's so fast he wants his 60. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two. Hot, 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 hot.
Second down in a mile.
Hot, hot one, hot.
If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
And there aren't many things better than a running back blasting through the defense for a big gain.
Except pizza.
Yeah, I'm sure you got pizza.
And burritos.
Okay, you make a good point.
Oh, and pickles. Gotta have pickles.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
And it's first and 10. That's a 2-yard
pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down and long.
Understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with the punishing hit. It's first and 10. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and 4. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw 90210 was on the back.
Pow! With the brain scrambler.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First and 2. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback calls a sonic blast, dirty trick and throat, and the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Target more often. 2 minutes remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a mole on her lip either.
Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Hey, get your rep. It's not murder if they have a collar, right? Take the head, do something about that rep, you pussies!
First and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Second down and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and one. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
First down and one.
Hot one. Hot.
And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. I like this. They're going for two. And they run it in for 2 points. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. And it's first and ten. For a first down. And And no more timeouts. The D needs to stop. This is intense.
No, Grim. Camping is intense. Get it?
Idiot.
And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Third down and 10. It's a nice catch for 5 yards. The Cardinal Sins go home winners today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Mm-hmm, good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting 3 words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.
What? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Briggs Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.